Crisscross Heart. A developmental malformation of the heart characterized by a twisted but not defective atrioventricular connection. The abnormal rotation of the ventricular mass around its long axis results in the crossing of the inflow streams of the two ventricles. Other features include hypoplasia of the tricuspid valve and right ventricle.